You know that oxygen is a major constituent of air. Now it constitutes of about 21% of air by volume, and it is very necessary for supporting life on Earth. Now you also know that air is a mixture of gases. It contains a number of gases. So how will you know whether a gas is oxygen or not? For that, we need to perform some tests of oxygen. Now what we will do, we'll take a test tube full of oxygen and see what that oxygen does to a glowing splinter. See, oxygen rekindles a glowing splinter. So as oxygen is a supporter of combustion and it has rekindled the glowing splinter, it proves that the gas present in the test tube was oxygen. Similarly, we can perform another test where when colorless oxygen is brought in contact with colorless nitric oxide, it will release a brown colored gas, which is nitrogen dioxide. Now another test that can be performed is alkaline pyrogallol solution turns brown when oxygen is passed through it. Now you may be thinking, what is this solution? Well, for now I can tell you that alkaline pyrogallol solution is a chemical substance secreted by aquatic plants. Now when oxygen is passed through this chemical substance, it turns brown.